WJZ update. A preliminary investigation finds a tractor trailer ran a red light, causing a deadly crash in Prince George's County. This was what it looked like yesterday afternoon at the intersection of Surratt's Road and Branch Avenue in Clinton. Police say the rig, a school bus, and five other vehicles collided. The driver of a car trapped between the bus and truck, 32-year-old Shamika Brown, died. And two teenagers on the bus and two other drivers were also hurt.